This is Radio Miraya News. I am Elizabeth Aguil. The headlines.
Still here in South Sudan, and it's a big challenge. There are still big...
Having a chat with the SRSG.
Literacy rate in South Sudan is much better.
It was very interesting reading the news, and it was even a life experience.
The children are the future. We should all work together to prepare this future.
Children should speak up about the issues that are affecting their lives.
And we want to see that these children grow up as good future leaders.
And I think children should dream, and they should have hopes, and they should have dreams.
The more we sing together, the happier we'll be. For your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends.